Turner breaks the tackle. Drop punt. Campbell in the front, McEwen at the back. Plays it like a defender, McEwen. Wine has to wait. Terry Wallace quickly to Atkins. Atkins wide to Cameron. Still a chance, Footscray. He's quick kick. Kolynuik. Will he take right on? Yes, he does. I thought he would. One bounce. Oh. Another bounce. Left foot. Look at this. A marvellous kick. He's put them in front. That's as good as you'll ever see. And Footscray are back in front.
Well, 96 playing 91, and who would have expected this? What a great game. Kolynuik, who had a dirty third quarter, made a number of mistakes, taken off the ground at three-quarter time. He and Hawkins were spoken to individually by the coach, Terry Wheeler, and what a splendid piece of play.
And what a sensational...